What's up, family? What do we got today? Drank a ton of coffee. Laundry, check. Cleaned up the bathroom. Dishes. Got it going on right now. Take out the trash. I don't know what it is about Saturday mornings. It's like a cycle. I wake up and I get in this cleaning mode every time. You know what I think it is? You know what I think it is? During the week, I'm thinking to myself, no, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. So I get like this stockpile of dishes, laundry, all that stuff. And then time to clean it up. And I think it works out. It's pretty good, actually. Just clean up the car a little bit. Putting all the essentials up front, all the dailies up front. Oh, I'm gonna pack this up later. Good. Using this for fishing this afternoon. Got my gym bag. Got my fish bag right here. Pack up a little plastic container full of your favorite lures. Gym bag. Got a fanny pack for keys and stuff like that. Beef jerky, fishing pole. The essentials, the bro essentials for a Saturday. I'm gonna pack this boy up right here before I go. Put it right there for now. Be ready to get on out of here. Go have some fun today. Take care of some errands. I got some trainings lined up for the guys this afternoon. We're gonna do some public speaking class. We're gonna do some deal analysis for commercial properties, multi-unit commercial properties. I think the one we're going to talk about today specifically is 158 units. It's a real life scenario. We've got the T12, we've got the rent roll, so we're going to go ahead and plug in numbers to see if it would make sense or not. And then we're going to take another property that we find off the internet on Craigslist or LoopNet and see if we can get the T12 and the rent roll and then plug in numbers from scratch to really give ourselves a challenge. You see, as real estate experts, we need to know the literature, we need to know the jargon, we need to know how the deal analysis works so we can talk to our clients better. And so ultimately, so we can help them make a better decision, and then also, in the end game, see if we can make a better decision for ourselves to purchase one of these properties, to know a deal when we see one. Cool, right? All right, what we got? I'm going to get everything settled here. I'm going to eat some breakfast, those Kodiak cakes. Slamming, and then see where the day takes us. Let's do this. You know, I was just talking for the past 3 minutes and it wasn't recording. All right, we're ready to go. It's a gloomy day. All I care about is, are those fish gonna bite? Boy, oh boy, I really hope that they are they're ready to chop on some lures today. Dr. Isaac's coming out with his wife. He hasn't gone fishing since he was a little kid. Believe it or not. So we're gonna go knock the dust off, throw some line, rip some lips. Let's do this. Gonna go to Home Depot, get a lockbox, a combination lockbox for Dr. Cho. He's gonna be at an open house this afternoon in Buda, B-U-D-A. What else? Going to Manor, Texas. Even though it's spelled M-A-N-O-R, they pronounce it Manor here. Yes, where I come from, it would probably be pronounced Manor. In fact, there's a city close by to where I grew up. What was it called anyways? Like Glen Manor? I forget. Yeah, Manor. Anyways, that's enough about that. We've got our gear here. Anything you need for the day, we're going to make some client calls, some introductions. We're going to work on our Keller Williams community that we're launching in August at MegaCamp, one of the largest real estate conferences in the world here in Austin, Texas. Folks, it's going to be fired up. Today's Saturday, well rested. We're going to get that pump at the gym. I don't even know. I'm kind of like at a loss for words right now. This is just going to be a fired up, super cool day. Let's get after it. Here we go. Gloom doesn't stop us. No, it doesn't. Let's do this. Good old Home Depot. Let's check this out. Clear in Tibet. Looking for a lock.
I feel like we're getting close. Let's see here. No. No. Except for doors. We need something that's a lock box. Hey, man. Yeah, look for a lock box.
They're going to be out 12, Middle Bay.
Middle Bay, out 12? Thanks, brother. Appreciate it. What is this? A vacuum toolbox? What? This stuff's so cool. Whoa. Dang, big old flashlights. Gloves. Stay focused, Greg. Stay focused. You don't need that. You don't need that. All right, all right. No. Passed them. Here it is. Real estate lockbox. Jackpot. What the heck? $38. These things keep going up. Dang. For something so boring. $40. Seriously. Time to pay up. I might browse just for another 5 minutes. Take a look around. And then we're gonna go see Dr. Cho. Got the goods. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need one of those. Although it looks like fun. How do they keep them clean? Just power wash them. Wow, look at these bad boys. $4,200. $4,400. Okay. What is this, $300? I think it's missing a number. Man, these things are really fun. Grills? Don't need a grill. Alright, let's get out of here. $40 for a lock. Ugh. Need a car wash. Dr. Cho! Dr. Cho, we're coming, dude! Be right there! Alright, alright. We're here to check out this house for some clients. It is currently listed for lease. They want to sell it. I see a light on here and a car in the driveway, so I don't know if I should be concerned, but it looks vacant. So we're gonna go ahead, get this garage door code going. Let's click this guy. Cool. Whose car is that? It's so interesting. Hope nobody's in here. Well, would you look at that? I'm gonna close these up. There we go. So what I'm gonna do is do a walkthrough, take some notes, take some photos, and then we'll be able to provide a comparative market analysis to see what other things are selling for, to see what other houses similar are renting for, etc. To give her a second opinion. Look at this spot, huh? This is cool. This is great. Neighbor over there cooking up some burgers. It smells amazing. Cool. Let's do this. Yeah. Holy moly, is that Choli?
Remember the sandwich? I rushed here, and then you see what happened to the neighbor over there?
Oh.
He's trying to park, and I just went around him, trying to back up. So I'm going to door knock and be like, were you that guy that like almost crashed into the back of our car? Well, because I had to honor my time with you. You had 1:40 left. You want a sandwich? Wow. You want half?
No, thank you. That looks good.
Chicken salad. Kind of soggy. But
yeah,
it's a good balance with the cold and the hot coffee.
Say fired up or what? This weather's kind of okay today.
It's not bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like...
At least room for fired up.
Yeah.
If you're fired up, it'll cool you down a bit.
Yes. Oh, let's see your goods. That's not weird. Let me show you your...
What?
Your care package over here.
What?
Wow, nice open house signs. I got clients on Intrepid.
Huh?
Intrepid Drive right around the corner. Uh-huh. I'm going to drop them off what do you call those things? Business card? Because Mike loves craft beers.
Oh, yeah?
So he's gonna like that. So here we go. We got this guy right here for you.
Mm.
A little treat.
Yes, you forgot the camera at the open house, and I have to bring it back for him. Squirrel. Squirrel. Door just magically opens by itself.
Someone says, "Sing behind the mirror, behind the glass." Crikey, look at this creature. Creature in the natural habitat. Oh my gosh. He's doing a mating dance, but there's no mates to be found. Crikey. This is what happens to creatures in nature when they're isolated for a long time. Isolated for a long time. Crikey. The male species is incredibly interesting. Drinking like he's thirsty, breathing hard from dancing the mating dance. Maybe he's dancing to her.
Who's this?
I don't know.
I don't know her. Never met her.
Look what we got here. Sweet potatoes.
Yeah. Sweet potatoes.
Did you catch that yourself? Did you hunt that?
No. Weirdly enough, I did not.
Where did this come from?
Some other person.
Interesting.
Oh, cho! Time for a field trip, my dude.
Mr.
Let's go!
That's how I lost my glasses.
Well, good news is, you don't have glasses to lose this time.
So what else am I going to lose?
Your mind.
What is that?
Buckle up for safety. I just wearing shorts. We got the whole family. Pull up. Wow. Cool.
It's what I got when my dog runs away. I don't get angry at the bills, I don't look right to the rock. Fuck it, got him, it's all the same. Living with Louis Dog's the only way to stay sane. Let the loving come back to me.
Yeah, so this creatine is crazy. I don't know if it's the creatine or the, what do you call it? I forget. Some kind of glutamine or something. The pump is ridiculous, dude. It feels explosive. It's crazy. Yeah, we're out here Auditorium Shores. It's a nice day. We got downtown over there, Google Building. Getting that pump. Auditorium Shores, got an awesome pump today. Holy smoky. Yeah, dude, I gotta get this shoulder checked out. This thing's throbbing. Almost every workout. I'm gonna go for a run before it gets too dark. I'll catch y'all either later or manana. Let's do it.